Lasky arrived at our clinic on November 19th after suffering a severe trauma to his right and left hind legs. Unfortunately, we were unable to save his left hind leg and it was amputated. However, our surgeons were able to fix his right hind limb fractures, and as you can see, he is walking again with a little difficulty. He is currently undergoing rehabilitation therapy at our clinic, and after undergoing a neuter, he is available for adoption at this time. We are looking for a special needs home for Pulaski, as he will need to be an indoor-only cat for the rest of his life. He may have some lifelong mobility problems due to the extent of his injuries and the young age at which they occurred, and he will also need to be kept at a low to normal weight due to the fact that we want to keep very little stress on his one remaining hind leg. If you are the loving family that Pulaski needs and have any interest in taking him home for the holidays, please give us a call at Bright Eyes and Bushy Tails and ask for Amy C, and you can come in and fill out adoption paperwork at any time. Thank you very much, and happy holidays from Bright Eyes and Bushy Tails.